through CT. So he's going to have to change his position. They flash into the corner there. He's going to be forced back. A little bit unfortunate with that. And he jumped too, so I'm not sure yet. He did hear him. RPK is going to be able to take down Simple. And now it's just Edward sitting in the back holes. He does not have a Molly to throw down, so this is not a safe position. He sees the shadow, though, so that's the easy kill. The smoke goes down, and we are going to see a full commit for the defuse from Happy, but I think Edward was able to spot him from just on the outside of it, so he takes down Happy. And finally, another round for Na'Vi will be found under the board.
It seemed like that was another round where they're going to go outside and get a